Good morning, Seneca Valley. I'm your host, Bob.
And I'm Caden.
My friend, Caden. Attention seniors, this is the last week to get your prom tickets for the regular price of $60 each or $120 per couple. Tickets will be sold during all lunches. If you have any questions, see any senior class officer or Miss Christ in room 217. Make sure you get your tickets today if you don't want the increased fee next week.
I know I wouldn't.
All right, let's check out what's for lunch today. Yesterday, SVTV students attended the Robert Morris DMAC Video Festival in South Hills, where they picked up several awards. Erin Vargo won the documentary category for her film about a helicopter crash in the 1970s. Matt Ditmore won the video as art category for his film called Steel Force. Lastly, the Seneca Says crew won the school announcement in the school announcements category.
Yep. And if you're wondering how you join SVTV, either after school or for video classes, check out this video by Justin Rickard.
My name is Nicholas Schuster, and I am Vice President of SVTV.
My name is Matthew Ditmore, and I'm the Secretary of SVTV.
SVTV is an after-school club, and mainly what we do in SVTV is we film all after-school events, such as musicals, sporting events, even sometimes guidance meetings.
SVTV is just a nice place to go and hang out with friends and be able to film an event and help the school out so that other people that don't go to these events can go see it.
My favorite part is probably the fact that we get free pizza because, it's not technically free, but it's free for, you know, all of our attendees. And we just the fact that, you know, we can hang out and we all have a very strong bond in SVTV, and it's just a good time.
In SVTV, you learn how to be able to do things on the fly. That's what I like to look at that as, because if you're doing SVTV and something even in the slightest goes wrong, you have to go and fix that because it's being broadcasted live. And I feel like being able to have the skill to know and kind of predict what goes wrong, know when that goes wrong and how to fix it can be a useful skill depending on what job or what career path you want to go down. It's absolutely free to get into SVTV. Just go to the room, sign up for an event, and you can show up on that day and the time that it says to. Food is completely free. You get pizza when you come. Pizza, sometimes other things. Sometimes you get sandwiches, stuff like that.
Cheese fries.
Yeah, cheese fries. Those are pretty good. And you get to, you know, hang out with friends. Pretty fun. Join SVTV.
Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the video. Have a great weekend, Seneca Valley. I've been your host, Bob.
And I've been Caden.
That's what we've been. We've been your guest on the award-winning Seneca Says broadcast.
All right.
Let's keep this bag.